Straight row, Amy. Oh! Oh, good effort. Oh, that's a back pass.
Good, Susie.
On your toes here.
70's drawing it too.
As soon as it's touched, close it down. Close it down. Well done. Well done.
There you go. Let him get out, Katie. Let him get out.
Susie, pull back a bit. Touch, far corner. Oh! Never gonna score. Four on three, girls, keep going. 5 on 3. Keep going, Kevin. Keep going. Come side. Well done, girls.
Well done, Tara.
Come on, Erin.
Go, Amy. Through the gap.
There he is.
Oh, butter.
Joined by Tuna and Rachel here after another good win, Carnmoney. That's three clean sheets in a row, Rachel. And when do you start looking at the league table?
It's been really positive the last few matches. I think we're playing really well as a team, and there's some great individual goals as well. But it's probably too early to start looking at the table yet. There's still half a season to go, and every match is going to be really important. It's really important we get the 3 points every single game, so we'll just take it every game as it comes and not look too early yet.
Very good. And you've got another busy week next week, Tuna.
Yeah, we've got a match on Tuesday and Friday, league and a cup, and hopefully we can keep this clean run going.
Well, listen, good luck, girls. Three clean sheets in a row, and we'll just keep it going. Yep. Well done.
Thank you.